From the time of the Garden of Eden, there's been a war over worship. The enemy would do all in his power to rob God of glory.
How we worship influences everything. Absolutely everything.
Hit it!
That's what I'm talking about.
How does God say he is to be worshipped?